morning. It is 9:54. I am doing laundry. I am going to shampoo my child's floor also when I come back and do the dishes, I guess. But yes, I just dropped all my kids off a minute ago. I'm going to load my laundry up and get that shit out the way. And then, first of all, I'm gonna brush my damn teeth. I got my shaper on. What's good? So I'm about to start kind of getting my house together. I have inspection later on this week. A bitch is real anxiety-ish. Now I'm anxious. I was there when I needed someone who wasn't getting over you. When I move to the side, when I move, call your mind, and I know what you're feeling. My cabinet. After I had my babies, it got kind of nothing. It's nothing. And then the kids and everybody breaking shit. So I just bought paper plates. And, you know, I used my bottle, so I had a bottle rack. Now they're 1 and 2, so no more bottles. It's like 1 and 2 bottles still. But anyway, so this is what my cabinet looked like. Like a homeless person, but with a home. So my mom, well, my godmom got me a gang of fucking dishes from Dollar Tree. Like a whole fucking dish set. I was geeked, I ain't gonna lie. So anyway, I'm gonna put it in there so my cabinet can look pretty and act like my cabinet can look like a grown-up's cabinet. You feel what I'm saying? And rearrange that shit. My kids still can't use them shits, period. I don't want to get back to this. We got a steady flow of forks and spoons still. I'm still going to go buy some plastic ones though. I'm still going to go buy them because, you know, it's getting there. It's getting to the end. So, my baby daddy did that though. I refuse to buy some motherfucking forks and spoons. Real ones. They're gonna throw them away anyway. I'm about to get some plastic ones. So anyway, and still paper plates, still paper cups. Yeah, and then I don't like doing dishes, period. I like washing out pots and going about my way. Hopefully when they remodel, they give us a dishwasher. You still gotta kinda wash it, but you know what I'm saying? It ain't that bad. I like having dishwashers too. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm cleaning out my cabinet. Gonna rearrange it. Brio's gonna be pissed because I was supposed to vlog this so hard. But we're gonna vlog my makeup, all three of my fucking closets. My closet space, we're gonna get that shit together.
I've been working all week and when I come in, I just put shit on the table. So this is my table to work. My kids ain't even really been here. So this is my table. These are all my glasses I just took out the box. So. But it's pretty easy for my table to don't like I take the groceries out, put it right here, and then don't do that. So this is my table. You know what I'm saying? It get built up real quick. So I have to break my table down like once a week. And then I have to the thing is also my pantry with the closet that I made into a pantry has to be rearranged again. I have to do that. Maybe like twice a month, but I haven't been in here, so this we down to the nothing. The kids, you see that? You see it? A damn shame. Yeah, but I'm gonna get some racks because I only have this shelf, and I need some racks. So I'm gonna go get the racks to kind of build yourself. I'm gonna get two of them and put them in there. and we're gonna have some extra shelf space. Bitch, I'm gonna get some extra room, okay? Because we are growing this bitch. I'm telling you, it's only a 3-bedroom. We're all growing it, and I'm trying to get the fuck out of here. Period. But I'm thankful. Okay, see y'all. Okay, so most of my table is cleaned off. These are just my dishes. Don't mind the little trash on there. But yeah, so I done reorganized the girl shit. Look, check this shit out. So yeah, today is basically, I'm redoing my damn kitchen. I have to, not remodel, but you know what I'm saying? Like, reorganize, that's the word, bitch. So I leave my peanut butters on the table and syrup, like when they want breakfast. This box only here because there's some extra juice left and I don't want to just sit them, stack them on top. Matter of fact, I'm about to put these bitches in there because they can just go ahead and get in the box. This is my vinegar. I have mad teas. Like I have a ridiculous amount of tea, bitch. Why? I don't know. I mean, I drink it sometimes. But bitch, look, check this out. And then this me flogging, okay? This just me flogging. Just tea. This is collagen peptide monk food. But tea in the back, chia seeds. This is protein mix, more peanut butter. 3 ballerina tea. I got extra and regular strength. I got nuts up here. Just all type of tea, but I got mad motherfucking tea, bitch. I can be a vlogger. That's how much tea I got, bitch. But yeah, I just like tea. I like to drink it, you know, when I can, when I remember to, when I feel like it, that type of shit. I all type the lights out tea. I haven't tried that yet, but I tried that ginger peach stuff. Yeah. So what I do is like weight training before I gain weight again after my 2 pregnancies, like right now. I weight train. I lost almost 100 pounds, but it wasn't this. Let me be clear. Okay, it ain't the motherfucking weight training that's gonna make you lose weight. It's gonna help you. It's gonna aid to shape you. That is it. It's gonna, while you're losing the weight, it's gonna help shape you, keep your skin a little tight. And it, while it's compressing you, it's not gonna let you eat as much. You get full faster. That don't mean you're gonna stop eating. You know what I'm saying? Losing weight, it ain't, but you gotta be disciplined, period. Period. This weight training, you slapping on bitch and eat pizza and shit all day. It ain't gonna fucking work. You gotta regulate your food some type of way. You feel what I'm saying? So what in the motherfucking trainer that helped me, that took the weight off, but it helped shape me while my weight was coming up? Intermittent fasting did that though. But yeah. So I got this boy.
days. Na 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 na, all my better days. Na 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 na, all my better days. Na 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 na. Every time I pray for.